The Honourable Member for Fairview-Clayton Park.
Mr. Speaker, I rise today to recognize Sandra Starratt, a recipient of the 2015 Progress Women of Excellence Award. The annual Progress Women of Excellence Awards honours 19 inspirational women who play an important role in our community. Women like Sandra Starratt, who are at the pinnacle of their professions, are recognized and honoured at this annual event. Sandra Starratt has had a lifelong passion for education and giving and shares that enthusiasm daily with her students and fellow teachers. Her influence goes far beyond the classroom at Halifax West High School, where she is department head and student government advisor, overseeing 19 committees that fundraise $50,000 to $100,000 annually for various worthwhile organizations. And a note for a future member statement, under Ms. Starratt's direction, the students at Halifax West actually doubled their efforts and raised $20,000 this year in support of the Terry Fox Run. Through her work, she encourages kindness and giving in young leaders and has had a hugely positive impact on young people during her 30-plus years of teaching, myself being one of those young people. Mr. Speaker, I wish to recognize Sandra Starratt and congratulate her on this well-deserved award. Thank you.